We're back live here. Let's take our ring announcer for the introductions.
The following contest
is scheduled for one fall. And it's for the TNW Divas European Championship. You heard right from our ring announcer, the championship on the line. And here comes Tracer, the challenger. Now, Tracer's been on a losing streak as it is here
it's
in TNW.
Byron is the title.
As it is, though, she's your hoping that her losing streak comes to an end here tonight. As right now, though, Tracer is on her way to the ring. Because this is an opportunity for Tracer to become the next TNW Divas European Champion. She lost her last opportunity to Ronda Rousey for the TNW Women's Kickboxing Championship. But that was a hellaciously great fight between those two. And right now, though, it looks like Tracer, on the other hand, is going to pull out all the stops to become champion here tonight. And, uh-oh, we know this entrance. Here comes Pan. Wait a minute. We've never seen this from Pan until tonight. What's going on here? Lights are out, but wait a minute. And look who's accompanying her to ringside. So like I mentioned earlier, that Ash Ketchum and her grandfather Goku was going to accompany Ash, was actually, that Pan's grandfather Goku and Ash are accompanying Pan to ringside, but look at this.
This match might just be more than anyone like, has ever experienced.
Looks like Pan's boyfriend, like Ash Ketchum, is accompanying this young lady to ringside for this title opportunity.
Matches are where the champ
thrives. It looks like the TNW Divas European Championship on the line as Pan's title is on the line here. But what an entrance for the champion. As it looks like her boyfriend is here tonight. Ash Ketchum may have lost his TNW Intercontinental title, but at least Ash Ketchum's got himself a girlfriend here in TNW. I'll tell you that, but right now though, it looks like this one's gonna be an epic match for Pan tonight. And right now though, folks, this one's gonna be big as we take it our ring announcer for the introductions for this title match. Championship on the line. This one's gonna be big.
Introducing
the challenger.
From
London, England. Tracer! A little ovation for the challenger.
Introducing
the champion.
From Tokyo, Japan.
She is the TNW Divas European Champion, Pan! Pan right now getting a good look at her title belt, knowing what's on the line here in this matchup. Goku, the new TNW All-Stars Internet Champion, is going to give it his all to support his granddaughter here tonight. And Tracer getting a good look at that title belt, knowing what's on the line here. And there it is, the TNW Divas European Championship on the line. Pan right now looking a little confident going into this fight. Referee calls the bell, and here we go.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
And here we go here.
And I've seen countless.
And now Tracer with a brainbuster on Pan.
Right up there with some of the most anticipated.
And right now, though, this is the first time for Tracer to be here in Las Vegas, Nevada.
A win here would not only give her a championship,
but also
solidify her as
one of the greatest. Tracer from the top. What a move. She took down Pan and took herself down in the process, but that was a collision, it looked like. The challenger, the first diva, back to her feet. And now Pan, sent over the top. And a drop
kick
from Tracer. What's Tracer thinking? As Pan is down on the outside. And Tracer now moving on to the outside here. And a drop kick from Tracer. Taking down the champion. And now Tracer aiming right for that leg of Pan. Trying to give it her all to win this matchup tonight. And there's a takedown from Pan in a Hurricanrana.
All the right moves.
As Pan just nailed Tracer. Tracer with that Hurricanrana. Five. Both divas need to bring it back to the ring, or this match will end as a double count. Oh my God! The DDT on the concrete.
She's not gonna let her title slip away that
easily, though. There's seven.
Back in from the floor.
Tracer bringing it back to the ring. And Tracer right now aiming right for that leg of Pan here tonight, as this young lady from Tokyo, Japan, is going to give it her all to retain her title. Pan right now is a former TNW Divas Light Heavyweight Champion, former TNW Women's Champion, Doll Cat World Order Champion. And right now, the TNW Divas European Championship is on her resume tonight. And hoping to have a great title reign in her career.
I bet she still has eyes on becoming champion, though. Guys,
with Tracer, and Tracer with an impressive counter into an arm drag, down goes the champion.
To bounce back.
And now Tracer with Pan into the head scissors, sends her down. Kick to the spine there, but took her down right there.
She's got a way to get up.
Tracer with a springboard.
Easy, Michael. Given the beam,
with a springboard off the top, sends her down. Aiming right for that spine, actually. And Tracer right now sends Pan into the corner.
And she
Pan with a counter.
But she gets
and a counter from Tracer. There's the right hand from Pan.
Big reversal for her.
And a counter from Tracer.
Look at her go.
Over a super kick to the gut. Pan had that one well scouted. What's Tracer thinking? Sends her spine first off the top turnbuckle and launches her in the middle of the ring.
Did she do it?
Look at the leg. Can Tracer win her first championship? No.
It's all right, Cole.
And Tracer just kicked out. Actually, Pan kicked out there. I got a little mixed up there. As Tracer is going to give it her all in this matchup against the champion, Pan, the granddaughter of Goku. And now Tracer going for a brain buster again on Pan, the champion, who is giving it her all to retain her title. And that was a stomp in the face from the challenger, Tracer. Well, for a belly-to-belly suplex.
Oh, she has an answer for that.
But a counter from Pan, the champion, who is giving it her all with everything she's got. And a stomp in the arm from Pan has got Tracer right where she wants her here.
If the superstar can just land the finisher here,
right
this
now,
match
Pan
is all but over.
Has got her up, going for a martial arts shot. She missed.
The champion
uppercut from the challenger.
We might be witnessing the final
and moments. And Pan with a snap ear suplex.
You know,
and Goku and Ash Ketchum are showing their support for this young lady tonight.
She isn't any good, but there has to be some explanation.
But the reverse base buster from Tracer sends her down in the middle of the canvas.
Right in the middle of her stomach.
Bang heel kick from Tracer. Was thinking her signature move, but this time Pan caught her into the Russian leg sweep.
Russian leg sweep.
As she sent her down. And now Pan aiming right for that leg of Tracer. But I think Pan's got something on her mind here, trying to aim something. Is aiming right for something. But Tracer with the right hand.
Perfectly
and what
executed.
A move! That was shades of Diamond Dallas Page. That was like a diamond cutter, but cover here. And a kick out from Pan again.
Really admirable performance here, but you
she
have
kicked
to
out at one. The champion is giving it her all with everything she's got. It was more like a cutter.
Keep your eye on this one.
That was more like a diamond cutter, as far as I can tell. And now Tracer going up to the top. As Pan is down and out in the middle of the ring.
Look out!
Super kick! Pan has caught Tracer with her finishing move, the super kick. Tracer went up to the top rope. That was a bad idea, kid. Look at the leg. Is the champion going to retain? Here's two. And no. Tracer got the shoulder up at 2.5. And Pan cannot believe it.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher
Pan is fired up here. Getting this crowd. Solly behind her.
Fire.
Knee to the face from Pan. Look at this. What's Pan thinking? She's got Tracer in the corner. And now Pan, but Tracer caught her with the right hand on the spine.
She delivers a punishing DDT.
Now Pan got DDT'd from Tracer.
I wouldn't be at all surprised.
This is Tracer's opportunity.
Yeah, this might just
for
be
for the TNW Divas European Championship on the line.
He's looking at it.
And Tracer.
That's it, guys.
With the 850 splash.
With the title on the line.
Here's the hook of the leg. Can we have a new champion, too? No. Penn got the shoulder up at 2.5 before the referee's hand came down for the 3.
Ill-advised move.
And Penn is fighting back. She's got the challenger up on her shoulders.
Right on the jaw.
And what a big move from Penn with that big kick to the face. This is an unbelievable match we're witnessing here. History in the making as Penn has given it her all here in Las Vegas, Nevada, to retain her title in a hurricanrana like Penn.
It looks to me like the champ has her right now, though, given the awful
Tracer
position
with a takedown,
she could be in right now, expecting
wait
her
a minute, Penn with a jawbreaker.
Would just be plain foolish.
And the right hand from Penn.
So much credit.
Now Penn back suplex on Tracer. Sends her down.
She's wasting no
an arm breaker from Penn. As Penn right now is giving it her all with everything she's got. And whoa!
Victory for the champ.
Shades of her grandfather Goku with that martial arts kick. I think this could be over here's right here. And she caught her right in the face. There's 2. No! And a kick out at 2.5. And Penn cannot believe it.
She's taking a while to recover
Penn
here, guys.
Is stunned.
Point,
she can't believe that Tracer would kick out of that. Uh-oh. And now Penn.
You gotta believe this one's on.
Powerbomb pinning combination.
1.
Is the champion gonna retain? 2.
I think she's trying to
put
the point here.
No, wait a minute.
If that's not it.
Double-legged Boston Crab locked in, and she's trapped in the middle of the ring. And Tracer escapes.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Tracer
yeah,
escapes the hold.
It's gotta be a matter of time before she gets picked
as
off
Penn.
Here.
Penn. What's Penn doing?
To the top turnbuckle.
And now Penn going up to the top rope. Wait a minute. She's telling Tracer to get up.
No way she can survive
and
this.
And Penn from the top.
She?
Look out. Oh. The double knee lift right in the face of the challenger. And she caught her right in the face with those knees. She's got Tracer up on her. And wait a minute, Tracer with the reverse takedown.
I'm operating on fumes here, guys.
Shades of Sting with the Scorpion Death Drop. Like an inverted DDT.
Nice takedown.
And that was a code breaker. Shades of Chris Jericho. I think Tracer is taking something out of the playbook tonight. As she's, I think, if I knew better, I think she was studying her opponent tonight before she even came out here. One more time. And there's Tracer's madness signature move, the back suplex. And right now, though, Tracer moving Penn away from the ropes.
Executed.
Oh my God.
Perfectly.
Aiming right for Penn's leg. And listen to the ovation for this young lady here in Las Vegas. That's Tracer.
She's
getting a lot of love from these jam-packed crowd here in Las Vegas, Nevada, here in the ATM Arena. And look out. And the 6th and the 850 splash again. Look at the late commitment of champion 2-3, no. And Penn got the shoulder up at 2.5. That was a near fall. A near fall.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turn.
Oh, no. Tracer going back up.
I'm getting back up. Look out!
And look out!
Be hard to rebound.
That was a Phoenix splash. What a move! Now Tracer has got Penn. Penn with a counter. The champion in on a cover. Is the champ going to retain? There's 2. No, and Tracer kicked out at 2.
The size of this girl's heart is simply
as right now, though. Both Penn and Tracer have a lot of tremendous heart going into this fight with everything they got. But Tracer is trying to fight back here, but a super kick from Penn. Could this be the end right here? The same super kick that took out Pete Corvus earlier tonight. And what a move from Penn, taking down the challenger. And a right hand from Tracer. A short shot and a super kick to the gut from Tracer.
I bet you feel foolish. Right?
Here's the cover. Hook of the leg is the champion. Can we have a new champion too? No.
2.5.
The champ kicked out.
Give up, Cole.
And Tracer cannot believe it. As this championship match is an all-out war, this is an all-out assault for the title. And a leg sweep from Penn takes her down.
I see where she's going with this.
And uh-oh. Penn is calling for the end. And a martial arts shot. Shades of her grandfather Goku.
Our new champion.
So it's her down. Look at the leg. Could the champion retain? There's 2. And Tracer kicked out. And a sign of frustration from Penn. She cannot believe that Tracer
has kicked out from her grandfather's finishing move with that martial arts shot.
You're not dreaming. This
a snap-ear takedown. Now she's got Tracer by the arm. As Pan is giving it her all. This young lady from Tokyo, Japan, and Tracer from London, England. These two young ladies are giving it their all. And they're pulling out a heck of a history-making match tonight. Here at TNW, King of the Celebrities. We are live here in Las Vegas, Nevada. Here in the ATM Arena. This is an all-out war we're witnessing here for the ages.
Hold on, guys.
Right now, hold on. Wait a minute.
No question about it, Corey.
Tracer has got Pan up on the top. And what a move from Tracer, taking out Pan with that hurricane rod from the top. Will the Lady Commander champion two? No, and a kick out at two from Pan. This is an unbelievable matchup we're witnessing here.
We're looking at
springboard top rope moonsault, but Pan rolled out of the way. The champion has ring awareness, and there's our signature move again with that kick.
Out for a moment there, but not anymore.
And the reverse jawbreaker from Tracer.
And she strikes with
right hand
precision.
The Pan rolls to the outside. Tracer from the top, but a super kick from the outside. Oh my God!
She's off.
What a move from Pan!
Again.
You're dang right, that was awesome. A super kick in midair from the outside, from the champion. And these Las Vegas fans love it.
Twice as nice.
And Goku coming on the other side of the ring.
Oh, this is dangerous.
And now
right
Pan
here.
Is gonna fly. Look out! Over a double stop, she missed.
She's in control.
Scoop slam on the outside. God, this is an all-out war we're witnessing here. Here in Las Vegas, Nevada. Here in the ATM Arena. It's an all-out war we're witnessing here. Referee at four.
Back now inside the ring.
And Pan wisely bringing the challenger back to the ring. This matchup is, there's got
to
be a winner in this matchup.
To her feet here.
And it's anybody's ball game here for the championship. But the leg is the champion to retain. 2, 3, and Pan victorious is still the TNW Divas European champion. What a win-win situation from the champion. As the challenger, look at this. Traced her from the top and was caught in midair with a super kick. And then look at this right here. Tracer with an 850 splash taking out the champion, but the challenger looked on as Tracer was taken down by Pan with her signature move, shades of her grandfather Goku, was taking our ring announcer for the introductions for the champion.
Here
is your winner, and still the TNW Divas European champion, Pan! Pan right now
and
victorious, and she is still the TNW Divas European champion, and this young lady is victorious tonight, and what a moment for Pan to walk out with her championship. As right now, though, she is still a champion, and that makes her grandfather Goku a champion as well, knowing both these two are champions. What leads in Ash Ketchum's future for a title opportunity one of these days in his near future? We don't know that for sure. But right now, folks, don't go away, because coming up next is the HWF Women's Championship match, as we see the champion, Naomi, defends her title against the number one contender and challenger, Trish Stratus. And that matchup is coming up next.